Max 94.1 Home of the Ricky Smiley Morning Show is going down live beside the crib right now. And, man, I'm happy to have this guy been here in the crib with us, man. It's been a couple of years since I didn't got a chance to see you face to face. But, man, he's been doing it big. My main man, Don Tripp, is back in the capital city. What's happening?
Man, living, you know. As long as I'm alive, we can't complain.
Hey, man, it's a good thing, man. I've been keeping up with you, man, and your movement for the last couple of years, man. You've been just killing it, bro.
Hey, I appreciate it, man. I appreciate it.
Hey, man, you brought some special guests with you this time, too.
Oh, indeed, man. I got my brothers, Trapper Man Dale, with me.
What up?
Mom Squad, Nard with me.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right, we're on one night on tour. You know, I have to make sure, you know, don't say the wrong thing in the wrong places. we're on tour, and, you know, it's a great opportunity, a great experiment. A great environment, and you know, I had to bring my guys with me.
Hey man, it's going down big, man. You know, look, man, I'm excited tonight at the Varsity. It's gonna be a real big turn up. Everybody coming out to see you, man. We getting it in big.
I'm hoping so. I'm inviting the whole city to come ride with us,
man. And man, these ain't just no regular guys you got with you.
No, not at all.
Yeah.
No. I want you, you know, let you talk to my guys for a second.
Check, Mob Squad Nard signing in from Duval County, Florida. What's happening, Mob
Squad? Hey, Mob Squad Nard, you got this song, bro. Let me tell you. I think it's called Mob Squad Nard. Like you come so hard, like you spitting the whole way through, like you going. And you know what I'm talking about?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. And you been, man, look, I've been following you for a minute, man. You been killing it, bro.
Yes, sir. I think you're talking about squad.
Yeah. But that came out like a couple of years ago.
Yeah, definitely.
Yeah, but that is my jam, bro.
Jams and all of that.
Yeah, man. Listen, man. So, this your first time to be on?
Yeah, this is my first time sitting down. I done passed through a couple of times, but man, this is my first time coming through to rock out, you know, with the radio station and everything like that, man. It's my first time being able to show love to the city like that, man.
That's what I'm talking about, man. That's what I'm talking about, man. The Trapper Man Dale, what up, man?
What's going on? Trapper Man Dale coming from Cadillac, Tennessee, you know.
Tennessee representing big out here.
Yeah, trying to, in a way.
Right, that's what I'm talking about, man. What my folks gonna be able to expect, man, you know, tonight, man, at the show with you, brother?
Shit, nothing but real shit. Nothing but real hot shit anyway, you know. They gotta come out and support that shit, but they can't do nothing but just speak that real hot shit.
That's what I'm talking about, man, and you know what I'm saying? Not to mention, man, it's going down. My main man in the building, Don Tripp. What up, Tripp, man? Talk to me.
Man, you know, like I said, it's one night on the tour. You know, we just got together to make some, you know, make some pop, make some organic jump. We're in a few spots. Like I said, we're in the Varsity tonight. You know, we want the whole city to come out and rock with us. We out there for it, man. You know, we're gonna do what we do, man. We come to mingle with everybody. We come show love. You know, they show me a lot of love. So, you know, we try to do the same thing and reciprocate.
Man, that's what I'm talking about, man. It's been like a I was talking to you about off air, man.
Yeah.
I remember, man, the letter to my son. It's still one of my favorite songs of all time.
Yeah, I remember when we came down. That was a crazy run. So, you know, I'm here to, you know, pretty much do the same thing.
All right, listen, man. Tonight, the Varsity Theater is going to be all the way turned up, man. It's going to be a whole lot of energy, a whole lot of fun. Big shout out to my main man, Casey Free Agents. You know what I'm saying? Representing, holding it down big, man. And tonight, it's going down at the Varsity, man. Big.
Yeah.
Hey, man. And for all those, man, that want to, you know what I'm saying, you know, catch up with you and find out where they can get the heat, how can they hit you, man?
Oh, man, you know what? You know, social media around the world now. All of the social media platforms hit me at Mr. Don Tripp, MRDONTRIP. My boy Mob Squad Nard is
at Mob Squad Nard, on all social platforms, man. MOBSQUADNARD is that.
Yeah, I'm Trapper Man Dale on all social platforms. So, you know. On every platform,
Chubby Man Dale. Hey, man, much love to y'all, man, coming on through. Know y'all could have did it on the phone, but it's big right here to have y'all up in here, man. That's what it is right there. Appreciate it.
Okay, first I bust the seal, then I cut the scale. Check it, it's real.